I love you, and I never would have thought that when I swiped right all those years ago that we'd be standing here in front of all our friends and family today.
I can't believe today has finally come. I love you, and I'm so excited for our future together as husband and wife. We're together, it feels like nothing else matters. I can't wait to finally see you in your dress. You've been so excited since the day you picked it out. After today, a new chapter starts for us, and I promise to fill the pages of our book with so many happy new memories, but we can't forget all the ones we already have together.
That's exactly why you two good hearts are here tonight, joining in matrimony and becoming something great. Kelley loves you more than you know. And I'm so happy that you see how perfect she is, because I don't see her this happy anywhere else. You see, Kelley is one person who can really understand me. She's my sister, and nothing is stronger than sisters.
7-Eleven looking ass.
When we were younger, we may not have always gotten along, but she grew up and became this inspirational and exceptional young woman. And Don, my brother, you have so much to do with that.
I promise to keep taking care of you whenever you're sick, because I probably gave it to you anyways, and make you feel better with fuzzy socks and stuffed animals. I promise to love you with all my heart, unconditionally, until the day I die. I love you. And I can't wait to see you soon. Love, Dawn.
You fan me, I fan you.
I've had the great privilege to watch Don and Kelley's relationship grow and prosper over the years, as Don and I became roommates after I moved back from college. I can truly say that there are not two people more perfect, compatible with each other, than Don and Kelley. Their personalities complement each other so well. So, just keep using phrases like yes ma'am and whatever you want, honey. And I'm sure everything will turn out just fine. I love you like a brother, and I want nothing but the best for you two. I am so happy for you guys.
Today to celebrate the relationship of Kelley and Don, and to be witnesses and supporters of the commitment they share with one another. Together, we're a group of the most important people in their lives. As such, they've brought us here to publicly recognize that we have all played some special part in the love they share today. Kelley and Don wanted me to thank you all for being here and to recognize how important each and every one of you are to their relationship. That has brought Kelley and Don here today has been fraught with twists and turns, each one strengthening, not weakening, their love for one another. We have all witnessed and experienced firsthand the love that Kelley and Don have for one another. It's part of what makes them so special to us. We all feel happy and blessed when they are around. As such, on this day, we wish their lifetime together be one of complete happiness, full of moments they wish would never end, and that they make one another smile and laugh in the days, weeks, and years to come. Thank you.
Writing my vows was difficult, to say the least, because I love you in so many ways, and it's so hard to fit that on a sheet of paper. You have forever changed how I see and live life, and I can't thank you enough for that. You've taught me how to be patient, and how to be kind, and how to handle life's challenges without feeling overwhelmed. I can confidently say that we will conquer and overcome anything life throws at us, both now and in the future.
Now that I'm standing here, I can't imagine being here with anyone else to spend the rest of my life with. I love your laugh, I love your caring nature, and I love that cute face you make whenever you smile.
I vow to always be your person through thick and thin. I vow to love, cherish, and honor you for the rest of our days. I vow to always be faithful, loving, and nurturing forevermore. I vow to love you the same, if not more, no matter how the world changes around us. And lastly, I vow to never go to bed angry and always say I love you.
I vow to support you, to honor you, and to love you unconditionally, even when you're sick, and blame me for passing it on you. I can't thank you enough for coming into my life, turning a house into our home, for supporting me in life, and most importantly, saying yes that day on the boat to will you marry me.
Thank you for choosing me to be your wife and lifelong partner. We do really make a great team.
I love you, and I can't wait for life's adventures with you.
I now pronounce you husband and wife.